Say my brother, any waste, sir. Say my life and destroy just like that. Just like that. My dear sister, everybody do what he. Nya kupon hume en kwabi gugu mu. Nya mu ye lume vade ye mu shine wate. Nya mi akuma e shine na e debi be ba. E debi ba bi nya ube regreti na ye be bu wate. God is going to judge you and I of whatever that we use this body for. You think it's your own body? Yes, but remember somebody created you. Somebody said it is my own body. I can choose to do whatever I like with my own body. Did you create it yourself? What about our home? When now the body ni ma wo ho when ni kwen na kwon fa so awo ye body na kita won Bible say aye jabi ni enabi they just met one night one sperm ni meet e gibi na paye e kwen fa so a e mocha baye e kwen fa so vein na ye ejuma e kwen fa so bone ni baye e kwen fa so ni bakata won you have no idea of when God gave birth to you or when your mother gave birth to you from day one till there when till and near when you need to do what be said what that said a dear pattern I'll contribute to your life and my team in the day they're quiet and that's it on both for the someone jump and confident with someone where will you be where will it be a hit for now Regina you said this is your body and so you can choose to do whatever you like with it. My Bible says, make trouble say your body is the temple of God. And so whatever that you are doing to this temple, you are going to be judged. God is going to judge you one day. What about Barbie or Babu? Who of Femina? Someone who better dear and no one of Bona, the Jana of the Mother, and that's just a one of it. Then let me help you this way. Sasana pass away your dear, then one day when you enter into the shower, after taking bath, after taking all your shower, do your nice makeup. Don't put on pants, don't put on any bra. Just wear your high heel, put on your nice makeup, put the night the lip gloss and everything, and just wear on your high heel and go out naked. Some person will be with a woman of your own. You will have a back, who will boost, you have something to show. Yes, next now with your catastrophe, my own papa. So if you really want to do that, to prove to the world that indeed there is a beautiful girl here, then just take this plan. Don't put on anything. Okay? After taking your bath, don't put on anything. No pant, no bra, no underwear, no any nightgown, no any net. Don't put on all those things. Just go out naked. Just wear your high heel. Do your nice makeup. Put on your lip gloss and whatever. Put on the kind of jewels that you want to put. And then just walk out there. And I will not add it. You add it to yourself. My dear sister, I know, sir, dear Mika, maybe you will like it or not. Maybe I'll be pe and answer won't pe. But the four, my men can me and some entrance and say, dear, we geno, sister, who go when you must say, and that people will be no moon, that's not catchy. But and I brought what Timmy need, maybe now make a such a power trouble, baby. Maybe maybe you are about to step out to go and do this thing. Maybe I will go on to that. Maybe I'll find a person with shots here. Maybe I'll be the one with me part of baby, but to the Ajawati. A year, just pause. Come back. Come back. Come back to the Lord. Come back home. I sure your mother is proud of you. And some of you women out there. Some woman pia button as a woman, some of the cars are basically if you want. Do you ask your child the kind of job that they are doing? Do you ask your children the kind of job that they are doing? Who be some woman say, Juma Ben Amoye? Who read the Bible, like Ruth chapter number 2, verse 19? Bible members have seen me say, Naomi didn't ask Ruth about Bethlehem back. No? One day they were in the room, they were inside, they were indoors. Then one day, Ruth told Naomi, let me go out there. Let me go to the page, maybe. And come by, and the Bible said, Naomi beside, they said, Hinifan, I will call you. A quiet man now, first, I would not deal with the bed fear because you went out empty, but when you were coming back, you came out with something. Where did you go? Where are you from now? I didn't call you. And then she told the mother in law where she went, who she met, and what the person told her, and what the person gave her. Do you ask your children where they went? Mo bisa mo baby mo kwaye. Mo bisa mo kwaye o fast but did your baby feel what did baby feel? And some of you mothers are that you are proud of your child. Say me bana waka. Etuma ben wa yeti bi twa sa kan ne ma no. Naomi set a good example as a mother. She was even a mother-in-law to this woman, but she set a good example that every woman must follow. Where are you coming from? Where did you go? Who gave you this thing? Who gave you these items? You went out empty. Why are you coming back home in full? But when Ruth told Naomi where she went, who he met, and who gave him this, was in Nepal, Papa. Or in Nepal. Oshwaname, Obetime, you say, Mamma Wapan, Shrebetina Faso, and Tinian leading to marriage with this relationship of yours. After said Naomi married Ruth Akwan Trino, they ended up being married. She ended up being the wife of Boaz, and they gave birth to Obed. Obed gave birth to Jesse, and Jesse gave birth to David, and Nessie, a good din beer. You're born now, being rude to me, dear. You're born, maybe, dear, you're born, Esther, no good din. Now, we're more din ben, if I'm frail. Who been in it, or by the way, I'm proud of you. Some men, and our friend who slay, you know. In fact, what are you even slaying? Do you know that you, those people who call themselves slayers, you know, they are being ended up saying, I think people are even slaying them. You call yourself a killer and you're being killed, okay? They are killing you instead. What are you slaying? And then you go, baby, I was a killer. Is that all? The Samaritan woman met Jesus Christ and she left her pot behind. She ran to the city of Samaria and testified about Jesus Christ and called people. Call members, people, to come and see the Messiah. We are vessel members of the Wate. We are vessels that are ready to be used to save your life. And ready to be a save your life. Eti afa also a save your family. Afa also a save your maybe a team. Afa also a save your community. When a good opportunity, when a good platform, what are you doing? Why have you allowed yourself to make their bones? Some family near Juma, near family, say me a slayer. Now me feel good man anymore. Say. Now, if I'm good, be mammy, I won't be any more say. If I'm good, be papa, be I won't be any more say. A jabini and never be stressed, be more firm, and I do be a way, Jarry, or man that because of you. You never be one more in a couple, or oh, mammy will lose your life at the point of birth. She gave up, and this is all what you can do to say thank you to the mother who gave birth to you. My dear sister, me pacho be baby. Me the everybody is secret to doing any destroy a power to say. Baby, I would do me and catch him mouse and waiting me a sandwich. Sandwichy brave, I didn't turn out train, what it? Sandwichy brave, everybody beating me a sandjo. Or beating me for West Yisu, I agree ye. Or beating me, you will come, or better for fair, fair. Baby, I would do enough. Near women, so only we are seeing the men and us a wash the one, sister, a dear bear partner when ya. Dear the winner, how many times do you, how many cars? What's now kind of mouth? What's the city says? One seat. One seat. So what I say? What will come now? What do you want? What to them? I one seat. Pen out on us. You be saying we say when you are a digital dear. Jai dear, we are. What I say? What some but chance? You are too precious. You are like a diamond. You are a gold. You need to be searched for. I was here to show. I was saying we bought it. We ding. My we bought that ding. Some bar. My baby been pay price and send them home. It's because I mean what that. My young say, don't you feel bad of yourself? Don't you feel bad as a woman? Say, well, be as a woman. Do you feel good at it? Do you feel good at it? Last minute, why don't show you what the woman can be trust you? Mr. Wada, I remember my baby fee, my baby gym, my baby office, my baby I want to hear. Everybody, I'm myself, and if I'm wrong, say, baby, I want to do a year. Sign what she never debating me at all. As usual, my name is Pastor Joyce. You can call me P. Joy for short. And you can connect to me on Facebook, P.S. Joyce Day, on YouTube, P.S. Joyce Day, on Twitter, P.S. Joyce Day, and on Instagram, P.S. Joyce Day. Until we meet again, stay under the atmosphere of the Almighty God. I love you, but remember, God bless you more. Bye-bye.